Let's go, old chum. I can't open that, right? To do return to Sergeant Knox. Put your sword away, boy. Always got your sword out. Always got your sword hanging out. After we do this, we'll hook up with my buddy Lucky and see what trouble we can get into. I'll introduce him to Woody. Maybe he'll have a companion and we can have a playdate. After me, Lucky Charms. The Hall of Justice.
Pew, pew, pew.
Protectors up. This is.
Okay.
We found out about Razar. May just be a
ooh, Helm of Heroes if I do the next
my gun
one.
Says otherwise.
I need a new helmet.
The Linkletter needs to know. He's out in a part of the city called the Beggar's Nest.
Okay, hang on a sec, folks.
I hope I'm wrong. Those two have suffered enough.
Bum bum bum. Come on, open the party. Why is this not working? Let's see. Parties. Oh. Friend. Where is the friend list? He's not even on. He's not on. The fuck? He's not on. Showing you on. Not showing. Sorry, folks. We went up there just recently, didn't we? What are you guys doing? Why are you standing on dragon dung? You know that shit you're standing on, right? Okay. Come, Woody! We off!
Oh, bye.
Oh, there we go. Test, test. Test, test. Can you hear me? Hey, man. What's going on? Yeah, no problem. I was trying to join your party and it was like he's offline. So. No, I have that set. When I'm watching video or TV, I can't get messages. I have it set to messages off. You can go into settings and set it so that you won't get alerts when you're watching video. I don't want to be interrupted while I'm watching something, because then it'll take me out of the you know, the fantasy bullshit that I'm... It'll take me away from the film, or the television show, or whatever. It'll ruin the experience for me. If they're close enough, they'll just send me a text message, and I'm good.
Could you fight something with a big club?
Everyone important knows how to reach me, personally. If you're not important enough to have my cell phone number, then I'll just call your ass back sometime later.
We'll have to get to the truth of this, and get Dorothea away from Rizard.
So what are you,
We may be in luck, though.
I am a level 17, just turned level 17.
I saw Rizard in the courtyard nearby. Let's go confront him.
What level are you? 28, you show off. I'm doing spell burst right now. I just got the mission from Sergeant Cox.
I wondered when I would see you two.
I'm now doing spell watch. I think that this guy Rizard, you know the mission where you have to leave Dorothea
already begun. The portals are
turning into a demon.
The sacrifices are gathered, and
I'm suspicious of Rizard. I think he's a traitor. I think I just let a bunch of demons into the fucking courtyard. Husband's not helping at all. I've got a healer that I named Woody because he reminded me of Elijah Wood. Oh, that's a new move? What was that? He's got that baby face bullshit, the big dumb eyes and... He just looks like a... I don't know, he immediately reminded me of Elijah Wood. He's really, why can't I take all? Take it all, you stupid cunt bucket. Oh, I think I'm full. Damn it, I want to lose him. Oh, you can. Where are you now? Neverwinter Crypt Yard. Sounds like someplace gang members go hang out. Yo, you never got on GTA that night. Down, 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 you bitch. Oh, fucking Dorothea's husband. Up! Yeah, no doubt. But today's when Saturday. It's half a world. I'm so depressed. Also, oh, because you don't work Monday, right? Oh no, it's another one of these skinless fucks. Really? What character are you? Are you a guardian? Great weapon. It's the guy with the horns, right? Oh my down, bitch. Take that screaming bitch with you. No, I haven't been in a group to go in a dungeon. I tried to do it by myself, and it was a mistake. Haven't done any. I'm on something now. Let me finish this up. There was a fucking thing back there. God damn it. So you want to walk me through how the conversation went? Did you have any further conversations with dude, or was that text message open? Just video gaming. So what'd you think of Daredevil? Yeah, he was cool. I really did enjoy that whole season. I just finished watching the last episode a couple of hours ago. Like an hour ago. One of these creatures just said rubble, rubble. Rubble, rubble, rubble. Yeah, it's serious. It's not a joke. It's harsher than any other superhero show that's out right now. It's all of them. Did I just go back for this stupid statue for the third time? So dumb. Oh, this stop fucking with my goddamn healer, you big dumb. What kind of damage does it do? Really? Jesus Christ. Crazy powerful. Scene.